Georgia State University officer is recovering after shooting himself. It happened around 10:30 last night on Piedmont Avenue in Southeast Atlanta. Investigators believe this was an accidental shooting. Atlanta police say the officer was alert and conscious when taken to the hospital.